Today we're going to do some awesome Terrain Toy Cannons.
TNT cannon.
So you can see my hand is a lot of TNT cannons over here.
Yeah, this is how we build it. So you go first. We're going to teach you how to build a human cannon and then a human cannon.
Yeah, awesome TNT cannons we invented.
Human cannons.
Let me build mine first, okay?
Okay.
Wait, let me play with TNT because my thing broke. Oops.
What do you want to build? Which one first? Human or what?
This is my TNT cannon.
Cannon?
This is
my not a human.
Fully original TNT cannon. Sorry about that. Black
not human.
This is my fully original TNT cannon.
Do you want a human first?
I said put the original.
Or what?
I didn't take this from anywhere. Oh, I move!
Okay, I'm gonna teach them how. Okay. So I'm gonna go to.
This, I tell you guys, this cannon is 100% original. But if you want to take this design for yourself or customize it, feel free to do so, like 100% free.
And no copyrights?
Of course, this is not a copyright thing.
This is how the master does it. But if you think how I do that little like scrolling and smooth thing, you go to settings, then controls, and then you scroll down. This should be right there.
So guys, this is just the basic one. As long as you feel that thing with TNT, it should work, alright? Now let's lay down the rest of it. What is that?
Okay, it's toggle cinematic camera. It should be nothing. It says none if you reset it. But this will actually F8 and then done. And then you get that little camera. You done, man?
Forgot to get my lever there.
Just broke a block, sorry.
You broke a block? Oh, you broke a block! You just broke a camera.
Who cares, man?
nobody really. Well, guys, this is also my favorite redstone clock, just in case you didn't know. Okay. Just in case you didn't know, you know?
Meanwhile, I'm gonna clear the land.
Wait a second. This looks weird.
What the
wait.
Yeah,
I'll look at how I feel this awesome cannon you made.
Okay, so you like that, and then you like that.
Then this is my favorite kind of redstone clock. Make sure to set it on 4 so it doesn't like move. Move! Make sure to set this on 4 so it doesn't like glitch out. Then after you're done, place the lever here and flick it. It should go round and round. Move! Oh yeah, also make sure you must click this comparator 1 so it works.
Okay, yeah.
Let's
click
the
lever,
it should go 1 minute work.
Because it's like that.
Why is it not working?
Flick it and then close it.
Sorry, I think I did it wrong. Oh man, I'm very bad. Wait, I can't remember how to do it. What the?
Oh, yeah, you did it wrongly.
Okay, all I know that to make it super fast,
I'm gonna help you on
shoulder. You do it like this. It's way too fast for it to see, you know? I think you're gonna put this here. Then. Make this. Oh no, it's not working. I'm sorry, I need to pause the video here. Let me figure this out.
Okay, I'm also gonna come back. Okay. And we'll be right back. I'm gonna jump down there from my place. Whee! Boing! I have to place a block. Okay, I placed it. No, I want to break it now.
Wait.
What happened?
Wait, what the?
What happened?
You know what?
What happened? What happened? What happened? Mister?
Okay, I'm going to continue to the final thing. Okay guys, I'm back. I still didn't figure it out. But then, there is also possible to use another kind of clock, which is... Oh my god.
Okay,
I'm
going to help you do your clock. You need help?
No, thanks. Just watch, okay?
This
is
how you do a clock.
This is how you do clock type 1. Why did I click that? Then you must put redstone all around the corners.
And then put a lever. Flick it and break it.
Ready guys? Hey, can I have you see this thing I was sent you?
I did.
You did? Okay, thanks. Ready, guys? Are you
ready? Oh my gosh.
See, it's launching TNT. Oh no, it's gonna blow up.
It just lagged.
It's okay.
Okay, can you stop it now?
How do you flick the lever? Flick it.
It's gonna blow up a little bit. Okay, it's my turn. Now.
See what happens if you flick the lever and stop breaking the redstone.
Okay, let's see how to put it. So you place down 9 blocks of whatever size. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then cross over, then go like that.
Wait, I just realized I recorded wrongly. I recorded the part that I'm not supposed to record, and I didn't record the part that I'm supposed to record.
Okay.
So what happened was we blew this thing up. But it worked, but it totally worked. Yes.
No, it didn't. She's a liar.
It did.
She's a liar.
You're lying. It totally worked.
Okay.
Blow me up.
Everyone, on her channel. On my sister's channel, remember to watch my video. Okay, what is that? Okay, my dispenser. I didn't take a dispenser. Okay, can I say it to Dave?
Yes, sir.
Miss. 9. Sorry,
nine.
I didn't mean that. And then you place it like this. Okay, so. And then like that, like that, like that, like that. And then you place a... Please move.
Seriously, fine. Bye-bye.
Then you place TNT inside the dispenser. Yeah. Okay. Then you do like that. Actually, I'm gonna do that later.
You know what? I'm gonna hide myself in a hole so I don't disturb. Lonely.
Okay, like that, I think. Yeah, probably, right? Just like that. And then you get one more. And then you fill it up. I see some Enderman over there. You see that? That guy. And then you can bought that. Okay, meanwhile, I'm going to fill bowl full. Yeah. Okay, now what are you doing?
I don't know, I just stand in a hole so I don't disturb you.
Enchanting succeed. What are you even doing, man?
Trying to punch you. Oh man, I can punch you with this super punchy bowl.
Okay, I'm going to turn off auto jump.
No, I'm gonna punch you. I can't punch you. I know I like can't punch you.
Stop.
No, I must punch you. This is always working. This is always working.
Okay. Oh no.
Oh no, here goes.
Meanwhile, we're gonna skip to a human cannon because...
we failed miserably.
Okay, let's just stop
but
this.
But this one, I know it's gonna work. It's like... OMG gonna work, I tell you.
Okay. I'm gonna let you guys see what's the world's most easiest how to build. Okay, you just need a piston now. Piston. Yeah, piston. Oh, it was a sticky piston. So I'm gonna just search piston again in case it doesn't work. Okay, this is like the world's easiest thing. You did not know how to build like when you were a child. Oops.
This is the world's easiest cannon. I tell you, this is the world's easiest cannon. Ready?
Okay. What the?
Ready for the extra blower?
Okay, what the?
Ready? Click the lever, jump here. Get ready to do
just
the dropper.
Just copy mine.
Oh man, this is sad.
You didn't even do it properly. You don't know how to do it.
Let me try again.
Okay, that's like the easiest. The world's easiest. That's like the world's easiest. That's the world's easiest. TNT cannon. see that? And it goes away and it explodes. It just plays TNT.
This is
kind of
crazy.
No, no.
You know, actually, I'm just playing with
you guys. Supposed
the
to put this.
Like this. Look.
You flick it and then push
it
to the level.
At least 5 blocks long. 5 blocks long is actually the most powerful one. But then it'll be even more powerful if you put more than one layer of TNT.
Look at that.
I'll show you how to do it.
You just stole mine!
I'm showing that. This is how to do it. So you must dig out a hole under this. Wait.
You're gonna dig straight down because you know that's what you get
for
a puppy. No! No! You just stole my TNT cannon.
It's not yours anyway.
It's mine. I made it.
Yours.
Okay.
Yeah,
cool.
But not yours.
Good.
Stop! If you do it one more time, I'm gonna close this bro, I tell you.
Okay, so. Here's the job.
So now I must give you all my stuff.
Okay.
Like, in 1 second.
Okay.
I must give you all my stuff in 1 second.
Wait a moment.
I must give you all
Thanks.
My stuff in 1 second.
Done.
And in the right order, my inventory as well.
No.
Yes, you must. Because you messed it up. And you know how hard is it to organize everything? Because my computer is spoiled. You dumb.
Alright.
You don't even know. Dumb is so dumb.
But it's not.
But you are. You're very dumb. You don't even know how hard it does. How hard it takes to fix all this damn thing.
Okay.
Now I must fix it all by myself. Oh, because you this bad guy to do it.
No, not bad. Okay, I don't want more than a stack, man.
Do you have more than what?
I don't want more than a stack. I got PTNT now. Look at me, PTNT. Okay, the moon.
Sorry, I stopped recording for a second just now.
I'm peeing TNT.
This is like the best TNT ever. Guys, get ready for the big shot. Hey, you coming with me to the moon?
No.
No?
You just stole my idea, man. That's what you get, man.
You coming?
Okay, ran out of TNT to pee.
See, that was such a powerful TNT cannon.
Okay, do it again.
No.
Come on.
Unless you're coming.
Yes, I am.
Okay, yay, let me do it again. Don't break it, please. Please don't break it. This has to be the world's most powerful thing.
But you just stole my idea.
It's not your idea.
I made it.
No, you didn't.
Yes,
I made it. Look, I made it right now. You see, this is mine. Oh my god! You see, if your resolution is not so high, you can still fly all the way to moon.
Launch the dirt. I want to launch dirt.
Chill, do it.
No, I'm not gonna launch TNT, man.
Man, what are you gonna launch?
Okay, you do it.
Do what?
I'll hold in dirt.
To make the TNT can be even more powerful.
Okay, he just stole my idea, so right now I'm gonna build my one. Okay, this you
to
guys.
To make the TNT can be even more powerful, you can see like go second layer like this.
Like that, and then.
Like this, and after you just build out the same.
And then you do
thing.
That. And 1, 2.
Like this, you see?
Three,
you just build
four,
across.
And then like that.
Like what? Stop saying like
one,
that. I don't even
two,
know what you're talking
three,
about.
Four.
If you build across
and
like this,
then
you
like
build
that.
The same amount.
1, 2, 3, 4. 4, 4, 4. I can't place the. Do the same thing.
Wait, you did just say you don't know how to spell 4?
No, I can't place 4.
You can. You're doing it now. I mean, I can tell, okay? I'm not even looking. I can tell because
what
I'm very good. I'm fortune teller. I can know anything. Yes, I can. Don't judge.
Okay, I'm gonna number step liber.
Liber?
No. TNT. With a level!
Level? What's a level?
In the water! On my third slot.
So before you actually put any TNT on, you must test and make sure that all of it is lighted up. Because if the cannon is too big, you might need some repeaters to make the power go stronger so you can go all the way. Then when you're ready, just fill this whole damn thing with TNT and you're ready to go. But make sure to not stack them up. If not, the whole thing will blow up. Because when the TNT drops, it will drop into another TNT that's not blowing up. Hey, you wanna join me?
No.
And then it will start blowing up. 3, 2, 1, let's pick the leader! Go! Get ready for intense lag, bunny.
I don't care, my computer.
Wait! Oh my god, I feel so
I don't
so
know where you went, but there was no lag.
I feel so high coming to the
Where's my TNT? Oh yeah, here's my camera.
Can I join this?
Nope, I don't let you.
I have to fill them up.
But you said you couldn't.
Yeah, but I collected some stacks just now. On the floor. So I can help you fill them up a little bit, I guess. Come on, I want to do this. Whee! Yay, thanks for the TNT. Now I can just collect them. I think I want to make a shulker box. So I can just replicate the TNT. I want to paint mine because why not?
I'm gonna fill my hole in with a of TNT and then lay down on this building in one by one.
Yeah, you just have to get quick TNT.
I don't think yours is quicker than mine.
Of course lah, because I couldn't do the shift thing. You know, there's something
No shift, man.
I also couldn't use like the scroll one. Bring it up here. Oh, it's too much. Oh well. This will be
I know. Hey, what's your favorite on Minecraft block?
I don't know. What's yours?
Mine is the...
But when we tested on this TNT, they work perfectly fine. Now they're not really.
Okay, I'm gonna
I don't know why this video is such a favorite.
Okay, mine is the TNT.
I'm so sorry.
Okay, I should say mine is a TNT because my...
Is it TNT or did it blow up?
No, about
that. Come in, can I join you?
Okay.
I'm gonna have to fill up some.
It's almost done, man.
Oh, wow. I got like 2 stacks. One here and put them back. Okay. Okay, can I fix the lever?
No, not yet.
Quick.
Wait.
Meanwhile, I'm gonna jump around. I'm gonna do something.
I think
awesome.
This is the last one. Exactly. Yeah, all fuel. Ready?
No.
You ready or not?
No, almost. Okay, I'm ready. Now we're both ready for TNT. Yay! Oh my god.
Okay, this will be quite high. Oh my god, it just lagged me.
It blew me all the way up to clouds. Drop it. Okay, I feel
it. You did it.
I did it.
Let's go. Oh my.
It almost blew me all the way up to the clouds.
This is like the best one. I just invented this myself, man. Okay.
Oh my god, it blew me sideways. I'm gonna land in the river because why not? Yes, I'm ready to land in the river. Did you? Oh, you just stay there. Just keep flicking it a lot of times. Quick.
No, flicking a lot of times is easier. Wait, I'm gonna get Piggy and then make him sit there.
Come on, you mean.
Okay, flick it.
Wait.
Flick it. The piggies want to go. Oh no, don't blow up the piggies.
Jump in with them.
Ah, I killed all of them.
What? I mean, like, seriously, poor piggles.
Why not make some more?
Yes, right.
Well, after this lunch. Oh my god, it's so squishy. Go, let's go. It's
jump in.
Now I'm already breathing.
Oh my god, the pigs are
I can't see!
haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe to the channel and like this video as
this
well.
What?
And let's try to flick this thing.
Okay, don't worry, I'm going. I don't care where I'm going.
Thank you so much.